used his arm, caught up in that metal chair. Orton is breaking his arm. He's going to snap his arm.
Oh, God, no.
There's that.
His favorite equalizer.
Look out. Look out.
Crushed the right hand of the Big Show with the sledgehammer. Triple H just crushed the choke slamming hand of the Big Show.
No. Hurry, God, what the hell? No. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, the ankle lock again. Wait, he's going to try to break that ankle.
Good angle. He's trying to. Oh my God, Randy Orton.
It's not bad enough that he beat Randy Orton. He's trying to incapacitate him. Oh my God, Carl.
Kurt Angle.
Look at his eyes of an angle.
It's the 6-4. Oh! Right to the face.
Not in the face.
Bashing Cody Rhodes.
That should be illegal. I'm not so sure that Rey Mysterio's knee brace didn't go right into the face of Cody Rhodes.
If that's the case, Cody's got a broken nose or broken orbital socket or something.
Well, if that's the case, Mysterio shouldn't have been using the knee brace as a weapon.
Oh my God. The propane tank.
Off the arm of the Undertaker.
Show he can stand toe-to-toe with John.
He did a pretty damn good job
of it. Yes, he did.
He hit Cena right in the nose with a knee.
Give Seth credit.
Caught him right in the nose with a knee, and Cena's feeling it now. The official's going to back Rollins off. May have broken John Cena's nose.
Oh, no. They're holding the ankle and the knee across the steps. Undertaker.
Cena's arm, and Lesnar's got it locked in on Triple H.
Get in there, somebody get in there, break his arm.